Magglio Ordonez was a beast. In 2006, he sent his team to the World Series with a pennant-clinching walk-off homer. Following up his 2006 walk-off, he led the league in doubles and batting average in 2007, batting .363. During a five-year stretch from 1999 to 2003, Magglio Ordonez averaged 32 homers, a .312 batting average, and a .546 slugging percentage. So while he may not be in the Hall of Fame,